Land Rover Defender P300 has an inline 4-cylinder petrol engine with an output of 300 PS and 400 Nm of torque. Acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour happens in 6.7 seconds, and acceleration from 0 to 100 km per hour happens in 7.1 seconds. Top speed is 191 km per hour or 119 miles per hour. All Defender 90 models use a smooth 8-speed automatic gearbox with permanent all-wheel drive on petrol variants. Both 90 and 110 hardtop models are equipped with independent coil sprung suspension, with advanced electronic air suspension available on 110. Both setups provide outstanding off-road geometry with ground clearance of 291 mm. The hardtop also demonstrates impressive towing capacity, with the ability to pull up to 3,500 kg and it will wade through a water up to 900 mm deep. Both setups provide outstanding off-road geometry with ground clearance of 291 mm. And approach, breakover and departure angles as the passenger models, up to 38, 28 and 40 degrees respectively for the 110 in off-road height. Inside, the 90 features practical interior design. The driver and passengers all benefit from the spacious interior.
Come off the brake. That's it. Let it rotate. That's it. Start to go down.